was on YouTube the other day, and I was looking back at my first few videos, and I was crying. Well, I wanted to cry, actually. Because my first few videos are so hard to watch. They're just, they're very, ooh, I'm just, So, I thought I would make a video of me reacting to my old videos. I mean, hey, that might be kind of entertaining. They're all put on private. So, let's get started. Grab a box of tissues, because you're gonna be crying. That was really good, Summer. Thanks, I know. I have got my laptop here. So my very first video ever that was on a completely different account was me making a middle school locker survival kit or something like that. I wrapped this Pringles container in duct tape and I like put a bunch of random stuff in it, and that video's long gone. Then I moved on to Looky Here Girl. Looky Here Girl is this channel you're on right now. Looky Here Girl is still in the URL. It is still my username. So, I don't know what made me want to put that as my username, but I regret it deeply and it will never be able to go away. So, my first undeleted video that's on private is what I got for Christmas 2012. So, let's see it.
Hey guys, I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas today because I asked you in my last video if I should make a video like this, and you guys said yes. So, just to let you know, I have a lot of things because there's 8 other people in my family.
Okay, can we just talk about how fidgety I am? Oh my gosh. My voice is so high.
It's my sister, and it's toothbrush. It's Justin Bieber toothbrush.
Okay, my hair is super short. My voice is really high. I'm wearing a school sweatshirt.
And everyone from family knows a little cat. Yeah, that's the next thing. I got an iPhone.
Oh my gosh. It like gets really quiet and then it gets really loud.
So happy.
So happy! Okay, we're done with this video. I can't take it anymore. Now we're gonna watch Haul, Lush, Sephora, Urban Outfitters, and more! I still shop there, so that's good. Okay, right off the bat, I'm weird. I'm like, whatever that was at the beginning, that little shimmy thing. It was just like too short. That was really confusing. And now it's like tribal music.
Hey guys, today I'm going to do a haul for you. And lately I've been into hauls. I don't know why. They've just really interested me. So I went to
Oh my gosh, did you guys hear that? Oh, I forgot I said that. I dropped the lip gloss and I was like, oh, butts. Yikes, I am never saying that again.
Well, what's really cool about these cute little benefit kits is you...
Okay, I'm bored. Oh no, Valentine's treats and outfits.
Valentine's Day, take 2. Valentine's Day video, take 72.
I remember that. I tried so hard on this video.
Ew. Hi guys, so Valentine's Day is coming up, but I don't have a Valentine.
Oh my gosh! Okay, this is making me so sad because I literally had like 20 subscribers and I put so much effort into this video. Like, it took me so long and I like bought stuff for it and I like thought it all out and I was like, oh.
I'm going to show you how to be happy on Valentine's Day without sitting down on the couch with a box of chocolates, watching The Notebook, crying your eyes out because you don't have a Valentine. That's not good, hon. Just follow the...
Okay. What?
For anything, you gotta put your pink Valentine's bow in your hair. It's so cute, and it just dresses up the outfit and gets me in the mood for Valentine's Day.
I don't even have to say anything about that. That's just... oh my gosh, I'm cringing so hard. Miss Me's! I'm wearing Miss Me jeans! Oh my gosh.
Get out your blender. Plug it in. Now you're gonna
plug it in! Don't forget to plug in your blender!
Strawberries in it. Put it on top of the blender majigger thingy.
Ew! That looks so gross! It's literally ice, strawberries, and milk. I remember I just wanted to make a pink smoothie and I tried it and it was so disgusting and I had to like throw it away. It was so gross.
Put it on and it should look like that.
But I still showed you how to make it in a video.
Yay, it's all done. So I poured it into this festive tumbler and I drank it up.
Lies, I did not drink it up. It was disgusting.
Smoothie was a little too bland for me, so I just went straight to the fridge and got out some chocolate milk.
Chocolate milk!
Dairy Gold chocolate milk is the best chocolate milk aside from Dutch Bros mixed in with caramel.
Shout out to Dutch Bros! No one knows what Dutch Bros is, it's only in Oregon.
Dip your strawberries into the Nutella and...
Okay, there's Nutella on my lip!
And when you're all done, you can lick the spoon.
That was where my Nutella and strawberries obsession started, and also when I was eating those strawberries, that was disgusting! Really gross. Birthday haul.
What's up, girls? It's summer. So today is my birthday, and I'm turning 14, in case you wanted to know.
Turning 14! This was like 3 years ago. Whoa.
I just wanted to say that I'm not trying to brag in any way. I promise, I just thought it would be fun to show you what I got, and maybe if you're interested, you could get it too, so maybe I'll like introduce a few products to you.
Wow, I was really worried about those hate comments.
Hey girls, welcome to my first question and answer video. I told you guys to ask me questions.
Nonchalantly fixes bra strap.
Answer video.
In my intro, I'm like, hey girls. Oh my gosh, okay.
I told you guys to ask me questions.
Spy that gigantic iPad in the background, like, set up. I always used to just like set my iPad up there and I watched YouTube videos on it all the time.
Kari underscore Comsore says, what's your favorite thing about being
shout out Kari!
I have to like share my knowledge for makeup and fashion and stuff on YouTube, and
I had no knowledge of fashion or makeup. Okay, then after that my videos actually got a lot better, I'm not gonna lie. They were still really bad, but they weren't as bad as they used to be. I like how my videos are now. I think it really fits me, because as you guys could see, like in my first few videos, I was so not myself, and I was like trying to be like super like girly, and it's just so wasn't myself, but now I am, so yay for progression. Okay, I'm done. Okay, so those are all the videos that I'm gonna watch for this video. If you want me to do a part two of this, then let me know in the comments below. I kind of was hating hardcore on myself, but that's what this video was. And I feel like I can because it's me. Everyone goes through rough patches. Mine was pretty bad. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.